some of this back, I guess. We're done? Is that a bench?
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
Okay. Oh boy. You know, I'm wondering if I want to, like, switch out the pulse rifle for a seeker. I don't know. Because the pulse rifle's really good for, like, taking care of the babies and things, you know? But... what's my ammo for the plasma cutter look like right now? That's pretty awesome. It's obviously not fully loaded. I'd get 7 free shots if I upgraded the... not more than that, actually. No, I think it is 7. Yeah, I'd get 7 free shots if I upgraded the capacity on this. I don't know if that might be something I want to do. Increase the damage of the alt fire. Increase your reload. Let's definitely increase the damage of the alt fire a little. Then we'll do speed. Not sure what that does. Firing speed, I guess. Reload. Okay, no adjacent nodes detected. It's fine. Then we'll do capacity. I've decided that I will probably definitely be using this force gun, as it's kind of helpful. Gives you some breathing room if you want it. Okay, that's fine. It can hold one more shot in it now. That's cool, I guess. Those are all my nodes. If I wanted to, I could take some out of other guns. We'll see. What is going on here? Alright.
I think I've hit a dead end. Looks like some kind of venting system up ahead.
Right. Manually shutting down the plant froze all the pressure valves in place.
I hope that wasn't a mistake what I just did. I'm just gonna leave it right there. So I have to do that. What the heck? How many of these do I get? It just gives me unlimited? Wow! That's awesome! That didn't blow up like I wanted it to. Blow up! Huh. I don't understand. Alright, where am I going here? Use kinesis to attach thrusters to objects. Those are thrusters? Okay. So what am I doing here? Trying to open the doors, maybe? You guys see any ammo or anything? No? Me neither. Not sure I like that noise. I can't center myself. What do you want to even attach these things to? Not that, obviously. The doors, I guess? But why? Oh, I getcha. Alright, so what, I have to shoot them? Okay. I should probably not get hit by that. Maybe. That got me where I need to go, at least. No, no, no.
equipment has powered off the facility. Remind me to thank her for providing me with your location. I've locked the processing cycle on, and you end with it. It ends here, Clark.
It doesn't have to be this way, Titan.
It does. And it is. Goodbye, Clark.
Beep, beep, beep. Okay, so don't do that. Orient to ground. The ground. I want to land. Let me land, please. It's not valid ground to stand on here. Why not? Fine then. Okay, this is gonna be very, very tricky. I don't think stasis is gonna help me here whatsoever. It's gonna end terribly. I feel it. Book it! Can we not? Okay, well that worked, sorta. To the ground. Okay, we're gonna need stasis. I getcha. Okay. Where? Where are you, little punk? Oh, there's a few of ya. Did I miss? Okay, one down. I just gotta hit his tentacle right there. Excuse you. You should be dead right now. Don't make me waste my plasma cutter shots, you little brat. Actually, for the matter of fact, get over here. I need your ammo.
Elli, can't you shut these things off?
No. Somehow Tideman declared me dead in the system. Now my codes don't work anymore.
You're kidding.
Oh shit. Something's coming.
What?
No. Help me with the door.
I need you to see him. I need you to follow the steps.
What? No, just shut up and help me. God
yeah,
damn
Strauss.
Ah!
Uh-oh. Elli, you alright there? Am I in a stasis? Cool, there was a stasis supply thing around here. Right there. Oh! Oh. Oh, I didn't really want credits that much, but both are nice. Okay, stasis is back. Sweet, sweet plasma cutter. It's like my magnum rounds at this point. Okay, so this looks awful. It's gonna have to like I'm gonna have to follow it. That sounds very dangerous and stupid, but oh, I so should have made that. Oh, please don't put me back at the beginning. Please don't put me back right at the beginning. Please. I don't deserve to go right back to the very beginning. Okay. We're good. Oh, I'm not flying. Weird. I'm gonna have to kill those necromorphs again though, aren't I? Yeah. Hey there. Okay. So you were totally... should have gotten clipped by that?
Elli, can't you shut these things off?
That too.
No, somehow Tideman declared me dead in the system. Now my codes don't work anymore. Oh shit.
You're still alive?
Shut! Help me with the door.
I need you to see him. I need you to follow the steps.
What? No, just shut up and help me. God damn it!
Elli! Elli! Ooh, that a health pack? Nice. I'll just eat that right now, I guess. Okay, where were those ammo boxes? Around here somewhere. I think. Where's the ground? That's where I have to go. The ammo boxes were like... right there. Credits. Sweet. Alright. We got... not until 8 shots. That's not great. Okay. I just need to... follow it through. Go, 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 go. That worked. Somehow. Any more ammo in here for me? Not seeing any. Doesn't mean there isn't any, just means I might be a, I see you! Bastard. I'm gonna snipe you over there. I missed. Didn't miss that time. One tentacle down. Two tentacles down. And you... how are you not dead yet? Sir? I'm pretty sure you should be dead. Oh, I'm out of plasma cutter shots. This is really bad. Okay, never mind. Why does one of these guys just not pay out with ammo? That's shenanigans. Maybe I do want that seeker. We'll see, huh? One of these. Alright, where am I sticking this? Also, what is that? It's a stasis pack? That might be handy. No, can you move? Bruh. Thank you. Where am I taking this? This door? What? I'm smelling a boss fight. Oh no. Okay, I don't think my little ring is gonna get all fiery. I hope. Doesn't look like it. I should go down there. Zippity-doo-dah through there. Uh-oh. I fought one of these out in space, didn't I? I think that's definitely what I fought in space. Ow. Ow. Oh, it's a shame I don't have any health packs. That stinks. Reload! Ow. One left. You're not dead yet. Now you are. I think. Is that a ruby semiconductor? Not bad. Let's go in there. Anything in here I'm missing, though? You guys see any loot? I just see a lot of thrusters. Alright, where's that door? Right there. Alright, don't have any more ammo for that. Ow. I have no ammo. I suddenly have ammo. Not a lot. But not a lot's better than nothing. Yeah.
Are you guys okay?
No, not really.
Step three, Elli.
Just through the door! No!
I'm off. I think I'm close.
Strauss, you're kind of useless, aren't you? Anything else in here? Not that I'm seeing. Okay. Right there, huh? Oh, we're done. Oh, we're done. Cool. Back on solid ground. Yeesh. I need, like, the biggest trove of ammo in the world. Right now. Thank you. Hey, scumbag McGee, who tried to turn on everything and kill me. Guess who's not dead? Oh, guess who might be dead? Please don't. Ah! You got stopped by a door. Alright, fine. Where are you? Are you right on the door? What is that a monkey? It was a monkey. Power node. Might open up another door with that, honestly, before I upgrade any my weapons. I feel like I can't. I need a power malfunction. But what if there's cool stuff in there? I see a save station. Is that where I was? Oh no, this is where Strauss and Elli were. Okay. That's why the power node was right there. Right. Okay. I remember. Hey, hey!
God, Isaac. Glad to see you've got all your parts.
You alright?
Yeah.
There are four steps.
No thanks to Twitchy here.
1, 2, 3, 4. Step 4. Shoot me.
Jesus, Strauss. You okay?
It's getting worse.
What is step 4? Who will be waiting?
If the screws, if the needle, she'll be waiting.
He's not gonna make it. We gotta keep moving.
There's an industrial transport upstairs. Runs on the same spoke as the commuter train. It should get us to government sector. One of us will have to deploy it from the gearhouse.
Stay here and try to get him on his feet.
Well, where are we separating again? Also, my girlfriend has just texted me and said the Starbucks has half off Frappuccinos today. Guess who's going to Starbucks later? If you guessed me, you'd be correct. Ugh,